dialect is built in to the site or something. He is a character, man. He's got a great personality.
Klay, it's a different story, guys, when you defend a team like the Thunder with two of the maybe five best players in this league and the San Antonio Spurs, who have Mike Isabella on his team.
Both teams offer different strengths. Obviously, the Thunder had two of them, so KD and Russell. Spurs, man, can't take that lightly yet. We've got to play 48 minutes with both teams. Both teams offer different challenges. Man, you got to try to throw a couple more people in because they got a great one player from Spurs. You can't relax on the ball. Always find advantage and make a mistake.
As mentioned earlier, this year has been Kawhi Leonard. What do you think about him as an emerging